Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Born Losers Gaming, and welcome back to Pizza Tower. The noise is here.
I found out you could just walk into block.
You sure are.
And you could just never stop.
You're just
unless
stuck.
You want to.
Oh.
But if you don't...
Ian, I have something to address with the Pizza Tower community.
Fine.
We touched a raw nerve.
Oh, no, we did.
The noises, mustache, or lack thereof.
And, like, we talked about it, right? And
we
I was like, oh my God.
We discussed it.
Yeah, I was like, you probably made everyone upset, right?
Yeah.
By saying that it's not a mustache.
Right.
Wrong.
Yeah.
That is a contested...
It is like an actual genuine debate in the Pizza Tower community. It is a largely accepted by the people who think it's fake that it's just part of his hood. That's why it goes behind his mouth.
Yeah. And my thought is, it doesn't matter if it's real or not.
Yeah,
the noise
it's still
wants,
a mustache.
Yeah, the noise wants you to think that it's a mustache.
Right.
And if the noise wants you to think it's a mustache, then it's a mustache.
Yeah, but it's like, is it a real mustache is the question.
It doesn't, who cares?
Well, I mean, obviously.
Was Pinocchio a real boy?
No.
Yes.
No, quite literally not. He was made of wood.
Who cares?
Spoiler alert for Pinocchio. He does become a real boy.
What are you phobic?
Of the mustache?
No, of Pinocchio.
I am mildly facial hair phobic.
Well,
it's just scratchy.
I mean, you know? Yeah, you're right. Oh wait, I need the little
my grandpa.
Oh yeah, right along.
He's just relaxing. He's doing none of the work and he loves it.
Yes, no, he's so happy to have this little hootin' tootin' friend.
Yeah. My grandpa had the scratchiest facial hair in the entire world.
Alright.
And he would always kiss me on the cheek. And it was just like this is torture. I love you with all my heart. You're my favorite grandpa because you're my only grandpa.
Yeah. Leave me alone.
Don't kiss my face. It's like you have knives attached to your mouth.
And why? You don't even like how it looks.
Yeah.
You don't. I'm sure the grandpa thought it looked good because, you know, generally people who have facial hair think it looks...
I mean, the issue with him is that he did shave, right?
Yeah.
But his facial hair grew back so fast that, like, by the afternoon, he would have stubble again.
Really?
It was unhit. Like, 5 o'clock shadow? No, 11 a.m. shadow.
Oh, no! Oh, no!
My
oh,
dude
no!
woke up at, like, 5 in the morning, shaved his face, and it was just... It was back. Granted, I'm fairly sure he shaved with a knife.
What?
Yeah.
What,
like, real old-school cowboy switchblade and shaving cream situation.
I was gonna say, what is he, a hooligan? What is he?
No, he was like a farmer in Texas.
What does it take to be a hooligan?
What does it take? I don't know, standing outside of a 7-Eleven and annoying an old person, I guess. Or maybe that's a hoodlum.
I think a
hooligan is like...
Yeah, that's the question. Like, what the hell is a hooligan?
I feel like the Scooby-Doo gang is technically hooligans.
I feel
like... Because they do a lot of breaking and entering to solve crimes, you know? But it's all in good name, good fun, positive hooliganism.
Oh, my God. I got it. Thank you. Let me out.
Good job.
I'm gonna go home.
But yes, somebody said that they considered unsubscribing because I said the noise didn't have a mustache.
And then we got one that said they would consider unsubscribing because I said they did have a mustache.
Listen,
we're really like...
I just want you to know that's fair.
It's we fair understand.
We get it. We do. Thank you for only considering unsubscribing.
Right. You're still here?
What if they're not? We'll never know, I guess.
Pizza Pal?
Pizza Pal?
Pizza Pal?
Noise Knocker?
What?
Yeah.
What's noise knocker?
Yeah.
That doesn't sound good.
What's, no, what's knocking noise noodles?
That's better. I like that.
What's noodling noise knuckles?
Yes. What?
You know?
I think we need to work on it.
What's new noise nombres?
We need to work on it. All right.
We'll spitball it.
It needs a bit more time in the shop.
Am I
killing the horses?
Yeah. Also, I thought I remembered this being a thing, but apparently the noise doesn't actually like pizza.
What?
Yeah, the noise doesn't like pizza.
It's kind of funny.
I think he canonically likes candy.
Oh, okay.
And
yeah,
like tea.
Well, I mean, that's a little less normal in my O.
Because he has that like billboard where he's selling noise tea.
Yeah, and also when you have a 50 combo and you walk around, the noise is just sipping tea. But you need a 50 combo, and I don't have a 50 combo right now.
Oh, that's good.
I know.
You have a 33 combo.
And it's gone again.
Yeah. Now you have a 2 combo.
Going here.
Who's the real noisty boy?
I'm a real noisty boy, please. Oh my god.
Oh my god, that's it. What's new, noisty boys?
Oh my god, you're right. What's knocking, noisty boys? We're back with another Pizza Tower.
Oh my god. This is a good time. I'm having fun. We did, in fact, get comments saying, I hope BLG gets better. and they did briefly make me go,
oh no.
Oh, that's mean.
Why did they say that?
It's like, why would you be mean to Ian like that? He did his best. He was doing great.
Well.
And I was like, oh, right.
Best wasn't enough. Sorry.
Yeah.
And we're going for it. I need to... Okay,
Hold on. I need to yell at somebody.
Okay.
You go ahead and continue.
Okay. Before we... I practiced on... on whatchamacallit. John Gutter again.
Yeah.
And I P-ranked it again. Not that I meant anything yesterday, or not whatever we recorded. Go down! Me and my partner who doesn't go down very... Ah!
Catwoman at Spider-Man.
Ah! No. Batman.
It's Batman.
Peter Parker goes down.
You think he could land MJ if he didn't go down?
Oh, and he's good at it.
Absolutely not.
He knows what he's doing.
He's got spider mouth.
Got a lot of, you know, arms and legs and tendrils and all that. Oh, and he shoots web hella far.
What are we talking about? Hold on.
What were we talking about?
I don't know. I wish we weren't, though. I do wish your mouth would stop.
Oh, yeah. No, I tried to get better at the game by playing John Gutter once, and I P-ranked it, but that didn't mean it. Yeah, no, I'm going to not mess up any second laps now.
Right.
And honestly, the biggest thing that's been hurting me is the, when I do down, I try and like do a little stomp, I do a tornado, and I have control over it. I'm not used to having control over it. I'm used to going straight down.
Right.
But listen, for some people, going straight is hard. It's difficult. So.
It's impossible, some might say.
Hey, Casey?
Yeah.
Nothing. I'm looking for something. Oh, love.
I love having to pay for kisses.
Why are you looking up something to yell at someone?
I just need to yell at someone.
So let's see. Am I going to get a gun? Or am I going to still have bombs? Hello, I'm ready to fight you.
We are
to the death.
We're here to fight.
You are not here right now.
I just want to beat up this cheese.
Well, I mean, actually, you kind of want to like do something else.
This guy want to fuck his wife or something?
Oh yeah,
the
you're
cheese
right.
wants to totally smooch up on Noisette's.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
So it's actually the most reasonable that we're here to kill him right now.
I mean, yeah, out of everyone, like what? The first one was just an artist. Like, okay.
Like I said, I just feel like the noise might be a hater. Don't you think?
Yeah, I mean, what? It went over! Ah! This is harder than... I mean, it also takes 2 hits to... Ah!
Ian, I have bad news.
What's up?
Person I want to yell at is on the second video. I just scrolled through all the comments on the first video. Okay.
Oh, you're yelling at a person who commented?
Yeah. I'll get there in a second. Don't worry, they'll know what they did the moment I get to them.
I mean, yeah, because you're going to say it out loud.
Yes, I am.
Shit!
You're doing great. People are having a fun time with the increasingly unhinged nature. They called in a cow drop.
Yeah, okay. All right, we're on the second phase at least. I still have 4 health, but I'm not doing too hot! I forgot he just goes until we hit him. Oh my god. Please. Okay, cool. And then do this, and then... Can I charge a bomb, actually? No. Okay. Oh, I got it now. You're I can only have two bombs out at a time. Cow drop.
Oh,
God. Oh, God. Oh, God. You're Look so out. Hot. You're so hot and toasty, like a Hot Pocket or a Pop-Tart.
Pop-Tarts don't always have to be toasty. Hot Pockets do, though.
I got smoosh.
You got smooshed.
I'm not really a big fan of
toasty
hot Pop-Tarts.
Really?
No, I like cold Pop-Tarts.
I like...
Wait. I'm going to get a D. I'm going to get a D.
Gonna, like, on purpose get a D?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let me hit... Okay, hold on.
I can't find their name. Listen! To the person who said that Ian is lap two pilled. How dare you say something I agree with and hate so much?
Am I gonna...
You did shoot him with a gun. You just killed that guy.
Okay.
That guy's dead.
Okay. All right.
You're so happy about it. We got a lot of comments that are just like, I'm BLG pilled right now.
I'm blank pilled, yeah. Good.
And I just don't.
D.
D, 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 D.
Oh! I don't want to!
Okay.
I'm sorry.
I don't.
It's my bad.
I don't think that's very
nice.
PC.
Why?
You know?
You didn't tell us, like...
Noise just said KYS.
Well, no. Noise just said die. Doesn't care how it happens.
Yeah, I guess
just wants
you're
us
right.
Dead.
Do you think... he'll probably help accomplish it, right?
If we got...
Why is it just tied to us?
Yeah. We wanted to go up.
Can we have an elevator, please?
La-di-da-di-da. Wait.
La-da-di-da.
I have to see...
Is the Noisette secret on this floor?
No, the next floor. I have to see what this is.
What is
this?
The
is this Gustavo and Brick level.
Oh, yeah.
But what is it going to be? You're so right.
Is that the noise? It was just the noise smoking a cigarette.
Good. Well, we've already established that that's just random, right?
Yeah, yeah.
The faces that pop up are just random every time.
Yeah.
I got treasure.
Right. So we're wondering who is Gustavo and Brick?
Yeah.
Is it going to be Noisette?
I know. I don't know.
But Noisette is currently being Mr. Sticks.
Oh, my God. I'm just going to reset the level. What was up? What are you saying?
But Noisette is being Sticks.
Yeah.
So she can't
right.
be Gustavo
so
Bricks.
Be. Is it just going to be her little bobblehead-looking self?
That'd be funny if it was just a little, like, the knockoff noise.
Yeah. The little
the noise
off.
Yeah.
The mascot.
Walmart brand noise.
God. That sounds awful. That sounds worse than the noise.
No, it's just, Walmart brand noise is just actually the noid. It's just the noise again.
Oh, we're introducing the noise. That's so good for us.
We're just...
I'm restarting the level. I'm going to get a P rank.
Why?
I'm going to get a P rank.
What the hell, Ian?
I'm going to get a P rank on the Gustavo
Did you
Brick
see the
level.
Sign that said noise in noise?
No.
Yeah.
I can't wait to see it.
Yeah, it
I was too
a
busy
sign.
Getting flustered with myself.
Yeah, you were getting introduced to the noise in the noise, and then you restarted the level.
I mean, yeah, that makes sense to me.
Yeah.
Like, tell me where the problem is.
Yeah. Also, we've had to have some comments deleted.
Oh.
Because people have been, like, very loudly proclaiming, like, how this ends.
What?
Apparently. So this is a warning to not to do that. Because we like being able to check and respond to our comments as soon as the videos go out. And if people do that, we can't.
Yeah.
So... Thank you.
Yeah, please don't spoil ending. Also, I want to see what Pizza Mama says.
Pizza Mama? You're not doing it. Somebody
but
did.
But I want to get a P rank. And I don't want to not... I don't want to lose my P rank, but I don't know if I can lose my P rank here. Maybe I can't. Oh, I can't. Well, maybe I should have read what they had to say then.
Somebody mentioned how you could instantly go into metal breaking mode.
And the grandma taught me that. And if I had read that, I wouldn't have lost my P rank. So you know what? We're just going to restart the level. Anyone
Ian,
else P pilled?
Yeah.
Anyone else out there? Like, I'm just asking for a friend. if anyone else is having the issues that I am.
So
not the
that was
pee
another,
issues. Those aren't anything.
Ian has massive bladder infections all the time.
Let's not talk about
we got another comment.
I don't want to talk about that one. That one's a secret.
No, I'm not talking about the one where they asked if you get pegged. Do you know you don't want to talk about that? Mm-hmm. Just remove it from the video.
Oh my God, you're so right. Welcome back, pizza poopers.
No, ew. You eat too much pizza if that's happening.
Well, I mean, you're right, actually. Well, no, if you're not doing that, then I think you probably have too much.
Right, you've had too much cheese
you've
if you're no longer
cheese.
Shitting.
Yeah. What the hell?
What are you...
What do I... Okay.
You just go, I think.
Okay, so I need to do this. Ah! Ah! Okay, that works somehow. That's insane.
That was fun.
That's so weird, dude. How that just works? That's so cool. Oh, my God.
Don't noise is a funny little guy, right?
The noise is a funny little guy. Yes, I think that is what he is aiming for.
Yeah.
I just killed the person who wanted to deliver pizza.
Huh?
I just killed them. I just knocked him out. How do I get the toppings?
Well, I guess he doesn't like pizza. Maybe you just also kill the wizards?
Maybe.
And then they give you...
Yeah, you just
tear
their
house
down.
Destroy their house.
I'm the big bad wolf.
We're the little bad murderer.
Okay. Okay. We're the little bad murderer.
Yeah, we're the little naughty murderer.
We're just a little naughty.
We're just, we got a little too into true crime, and now the true criminal is us.
We just wanted to, no!
I
gotta restart.
Ian, you don't.
I wonder how many people got afraid just then, because I got a little worried that I was going to do
it. I'm sure there's some people who are like, yeah, obviously restart, because you didn't get the pee.
Yeah, you got it. We're all pee-pilled here.
We're all...
Hey, Casey.
Yeah?
None.
Okay. Thought you were going to say pilled again.
No.
And then I was going to dump my drink on you. You know. The BLG
drink of the
day!
What is it?
It is it's Dr. Pepper strawberries and cream.
Okay.
This is good. This is real good. I think it might have originally just been like a Valentine's flavor, but I wonder if it was popular enough that they just kept it around.
Oh, yeah, because I think it was Valentine's at first. You're right. I forgot
about
that.
Yeah, but it doesn't say, like, Valentine's or new flavor on it anymore. It's just at the stores, and you can just buy them.
Yeah, it's just strawberries and cream Dr. Pepper now.
And they're good. I like them. It's a really unique flavor. It's like cream soda, but also fruity.
Yeah.
And also it's Dr. Pepper, which it does my Texan heart good.
It does your Texan. You're right. It does.
The only thing, man.
Okay.
Dr. Pepper.
Yes.
RC Cola.
I thought you were going to say the only other, thing that does your heart good.
Yeah.
What's the only other thing that does your heart good?
The only other thing that does my heart good is.
Yeah. Yeah.
I can't talk about it on
Okay. All right. Cool. Anyway.
You're doing great.
Are you also pee-pilled, Casey?
I don't want to talk to you anymore. I think I've decided I've elected that you suck.
Man. Man, I don't got anything else to say. just not feeling too happy about it.
I heard back from Game Face, by the way.
Oh, hell yeah.
Because I harassed them. In private messaging. I was like, play Pizza Tower.
Yeah.
And Game Face Max seemed interested.
Ooh la la.
So if that is something you guys are interested in, you should go over there and comment it on their newest on their Pizza Tower video.
What? They're little like rat fairies. Okay. There were rat fairies.
Rats can be fairies too, Ian.
I know.
Don't discriminate.
Oh, so rats can be fairies, but Pinocchio can't be a real boy.
He can. He becomes one at the end of the movie.
You're a dog water piece of shit, you know that?
It's like an actual thing.
Phobic looking asshole.
It's not phobic.
It is. Say little puppets can't be real boys.
Huh?
Little puppets can't be real boys?
Little puppets?
Yeah. Oh, my neck itches. Sorry.
Not by definition of, like, having internal organs.
Oh, so you need internal organs to be a real boy. homophobic! Sorry, joke isn't funny. Be good to people. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah, be good. Be good to people, you would, right?
I thought eventually you would buckle and be like, you know what, you're right. I'm sorry.
No,
I didn't think
fuck
you would.
You.
What the hell?
Listen, man, you gotta have guts to be a real boy.
No, you don't.
I'm putting my foot down. You have to have a digestive system to be a real boy.
That's what it means to be a boy. You need a digestive system.
You need to be able to digest.
In case anyone was wondering.
All the garbage you put into your body.
That's all you need. So if anyone ever asks you a stupid question like, what does it mean to be a boy?
Yeah.
What does it mean to... Just tell them all you need is some guts.
All you need is a stomach.
All you need is some guts.
You gotta have the intestines.
You gotta have... Stupid people tell you you have to have testes. They're wrong.
No, it's intestes that you gotta worry about.
That's really funny. We're so funny. It's insane how funny we are. That's so funny. It's the noise.
Oh, I'm so glad to be the noise again. I was worried that we were gonna be the noise forever.
Well, what the hell? I hate this game.
I wish we could kill the mushrooms.
What?
Huh?
Huh? Why?
I just think it's in character for the noise to kill the mushrooms.
You've been watching too many true crime documentaries again.
I hate true crime documentaries.
Hey, same.
Ah! I like ghost stuff.
Oh, wait. Tea!
Oh, well, it's so special.
Did you see the tea?
I did. I saw that tea.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, I like ghost stuff.
Yeah, but you don't like true crime.
No, and like paranormal stuff. That
yeah.
stuff's fun. And like really, really old true crime.
See,
that's
all of
a little better.
It's all just like, I don't want it.
I know, but I think
back
it's just
noise.
It's such a different vibe.
Yeah.
When you're watching something about like Jack the Ripper, which was forever ago,
he
right?
Farts.
Right?
Like wicked farts, you know?
Yeah, exactly. It's why they called him that.
Yep. Oh, it's going to be hard as the noise.
Yeah. Everything is hard.
Oh, no. No.
Okay.
Oh, no. My combo! My combo!
You're doing fine.
I'm still fine. Oh, no. My body.
Yeah, that's sad. What was I saying? Oh, yeah. I feel like it's when you're watching something about, like...
I got an ass, whatever.
This guy murdered, like, hundreds and hundreds of years ago, right? That kind of thing.
Didn't do anything. Yeah.
Versus, like, the members of the family that are affected by this murderer are still alive.
Yeah.
Don't talk about that shit. Like that.
I know.
I don't want those people scrolling YouTube trying to watch like some funny puppy videos and
yeah.
being like, oh, look, it's that guy who homicided my uncle. That's fucked up.
I don't know.
Okay,
oh, yeah,
that's
you're right.
The cutest sticker yet.
Yeah, you're right.
I like that one.
Casey wanted to look up the stickers to put over our face with a thumbnail. Which
I
is
did.
Like,
I thought that would be so
I
funny.
I thought it was a pretty good idea. I didn't know if I wanted the first thumbnail to be that distract. I got to restart.
We literally just started, though.
Oops. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. But I couldn't find the stickers online anywhere.
That's a bummer.
I wonder if they've been ripped yet and are available online.
Yeah,
because
that was like release day.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should check.
I gotta restart.
You know what else we should check? If they're gonna sell those stickers.
Because you really like them.
I really like them. If they sell them, I will buy them. If they don't sell them, I will rip them myself and print them on a piece of paper and then cover your laptop in them.
So true. So
I won't.
True,
I obviously won't sell them
yeah,
because it's not my
yeah.
shit, but I will download a car for my own laptop.
Good. Oh, right.
You need a guy.
I need the guy.
You need, yeah.
I wanna be the guy.
You played that game in front of me.
Yeah.
Not like a long time ago.
Oh. Okay, so we're walking on our hands now.
I don't remember much because we didn't make it very far.
I definitely showed you the whole game.
Did you?
I have no idea.
You definitely.
I don't want
didn't.
Anyone to ever think that I can't beat. I want to be
you
the guy.
You 100% could beat. I want to beat the guy.
Love. I want to be the guy.
But
shout out to everyone who doesn't know what the hell we're talking about right now.
That shit was weird.
It's like the original troll game in a way, but at the same time, it's also like a fair
super
every
skill
troll
based.
Game that came after. Yeah, it is still like skill based, and every troll game that what is happening.
You're rolling.
I was rolling up.
Rolling around at the speed of sound.
Okay, yeah, I can just roll up. Yeah, I can just roll. Yeah, I can just roll up walls if there's a slant.
You just gotta.
No, go this way. Thank you.
Yay!
Save me.
Noise is so cool.
God, jeez Louise.
You're just such a funny little guy.
Thank you.
Hey!
But no, I want to be the guy who was the original troll game.
Yeah.
And it actually has like skill-based stuff, but everyone that made troll games afterwards are just like, haha, I got you. And it's like, or made it like skill-based in a way that's like, it's just not fair.
Yeah.
It's literally like pixel perfect jumps. Like, I'm gonna be the guy who's the perfect blend of trollery. Oh no. Oh no, fine. I didn't want to get a P rank anyway. Oh, I didn't want to.
I hope we can kill this man as the noise.
I need that. I need that eyeball down there. I don't know why I wasn't running. Well, I have to restart level.
Oh.
Come on! Come on, Mr. DJ!
Alright. Yeah, whatever.
Woo!
Why are we back here?
Well, I missed the eyeball, and I'm not settling for not getting all the secrets.
Got it.
We're getting all the secrets. See, call me Mr. DJ.
I agree with that.
And also, this level has one of the best themes in the game, so.
It is really good.
It's stupid.
It's stupid good.
Stupid good.
Yeah. It is stupid good.
Okay, please. Please get in the thing! I gotta reset level.
Why the fuck did you do that?
I'm not continuing this bit after this level. Did I just backstab him? Am I the less
you
spy
backstabbed
from
me by making me watch this part of the level again?
Call me Mr. DJ.
I'm not. BLG drink of the day. I'm gonna go get some alcohol.
BLG question of the day. Does this bit get tiring for you?
It got tiring.
Chads say no. Just letting you know that.
That's fantastic. I do not need to be a Chad.
Yeah, it's because you're a beta.
I have nothing to prove to your fucking Omega ass self.
Omega, what the hell is that?
It means you can get pregnant.
Fuck yeah, dude. What the hell? That's so cool. Are you kidding me? Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Impregnate me with your mommy milk.
What the fuck did you just say?
You know how we took that thing out of the episode earlier?
Uh-huh.
I'm not taking that out.
Okay. That's awesome. That's awesome. That's so cool. I do think you might have a misconception.
Okay.
On what breast milk does for the process.
For the prostate, more like it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Those two things should never have interaction.
If you're a coward.
Like, physically or verbally, those two things should never have interaction.
Do I need to say it again?
I just think that maybe this is why you have so many UTIs, you know?
Do I have that
Yeah,
often?
You said you have a lot of pee problems.
Oh, right. That was this episode, wasn't it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Because I'm all pee-pilled up to help me with that.
Yeah. Don't forget the eyeball this time or I'm beating the shit out of you.
You already did that earlier today.
Oh my god.
You actually just straight up mollywopped me. It was insane. I like might have guessed where Casey was earlier.
Ian's birthday. No, shut up. Ian's birthday is coming up. And I told him, I'm going somewhere related to your birthday.
Yeah.
Do not bother me because I don't want you trying to figure out where I am.
You said you were going to be right back. You were gone for 2 hours. I called and said...
His crazy ass I said, do not try and figure out where I am.
But I wasn't trying to figure out.
So I get home and he was like, well, based on the echo during our phone conversation, I think you were in my parents' living room. Who the hell does that? When somebody says, don't try and figure out where I am, you're the bitch. Based on the fucking Echo. What are you, goddamn Sherlock Holmes? Am I going to be an alcoholic because my phone's all scratched up next?
I literally called. I was like, hey, baby, I miss you.
I'm pissed.
That's like all I said.
I know. And joke's on you. I was hanging out with your dad and he called you a fucking simp. He was like, what, he can't go 2 hours without you? Simp.
He definitely did not say simp.
He said that.
He did. He said simp.
He said, you're a simp.
You're not called a beta ass cuck. You know? Like, I don't know what to say. His words, not mine.
Why does your dad sound like that? Why are you making your dad sound like that?
I make my dad sound like a lot of things.
But I smacked Ian in the shoulder involuntarily.
Yeah,
involuntarily. I was so annoyed. That you said that you knew where I was when I specifically requested you not to try.
You didn't request until on the phone call when I called you. You were like,
bro, I literally said, do not try and figure out where I am. I have to go without you because it involves your birthday.
Yeah, but I wasn't trying.
And then you guessed where I was.
Yeah, it's like a joke. It's a big prank, bro.
Liar.
Oh, God. No, my P-Rank. Oh, no, my P-Rank.
You
man.
Don't deserve a P-Rank. I got him. No, you don't. I can't do this anymore.
Why?
I'm quitting. I can't be on BLG.
I can't be on LG anymore?
I can't be LG.
Why? Oh, my body head.
I can't buy lesbian gay anymore.
This sucks. I love lesbian gay. I love
What's wrong with the buys, Ian?
What?
I said bi, lesbian, gay, and you said I love the lesbians
and
gays.
Yeah, because you love I thought you were like buying lesbian gay.
I'm purchasing lesbians and gays. Yeah,
like
I heard the stock's
market,
been up recently.
Yeah. So you know, housing prices are going down. Lesbian gay prices are going down.
They're going up. So I'm buying them buy low, sell high.
That's
a Sims reference.
Oh, you're right. Buy low, sell high
is
a Sims reference. And that's all it is. It's nothing else.
No.
My stomach hurts. What did you do?
I've been yelling a lot and it's making my stomach hurt.
I don't have the treasure. I'm like, why do I not have S rank yet? Like I had a super dope combo. Do I have all the secrets? I don't. Wait, which secret am I missing?
Every time you go into the pause menu, you give me anxiety.
What secret am I missing? Casey.
What?
What secret am I missing?
I don't know. Did you get this one? Where the pirate dick is?
What?
This one. Where the pirate guy is?
Yeah.
That's the one you restarted for the last time.
Yeah, I got that one.
Okay. There's a door over there.
No, I know.
There's a door right
there. What secret did I miss?
I don't know.
Casey.
Yeah?
What secret did I miss?
Ian, you have no idea how just, like, emotional I've been this episode.
Emotional damage.
It has been emotional damage.
You need to help me find it.
I can't. I'm so...
You literally have to.
I'm drained.
It's your job. All right?
It is not my job. My job is to sit here and talk.
I need you to help me find it.
Okay, there it is. You got a cup.
That's the treasure.
What secret are you missing?
I don't know. I've forgotten, and I can't. Oh, is it up there? Is it up here? No.
There's a bell.
Is it? It's not down here. Where's the last secret, Casey?
It was down there. It's that exit.
No, that's the exit.
Oh, there's
Billy.
An X right there. You could get chest.
I could.
Oh!
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 Come on!
Oh, God.
I forgot I wasn't looking! Next time I'm Born Loser Gaming.
I forgot about the pizza face. Oh, God.
Where did the sound go?
Yeah, what just happened?
We gotta go.
Uh-oh.